I just can't seem to get the Bait Salty 150 off my mind. It's that CNC machined aluminum frame. It's just so cool to have that in a low profile bait casting reel. Paired up with the Dark Matter Inshore Casting Rod, the 7 foot medium heavy. Just a great pair. You can jig with this, bottom fish, or throw plugs top water. Any of those will work. Look at that cast control right there. Go to jnh.com, come to the shop, get this combo. Bait Salty 150, Dark Matter Inshore Rod.